Well, welcome everybody to the Modern Pentathlon Centre. We're here for the archery at the Chengdu World University Games. So the bronze medal match of the compound women's team competition will get things underway. We've got six gold medals to be decided today. We've got the women's compound, followed by the men's team compound, and then the mixed team. And that's this morning's session. And in this first match, we're going to see the bronze medal decided between Chinese Taipei and China. Started off well with a 58-57. It was actually in the second end that Chinese Taipei went into a four-point lead. That was then whittled down to just one point going into the final set. But then in the final set, it was the team from Chinese Taipei that came through the strongest to clinch it. And the final scores, 226 to 224. So our first medal is decided, and Chinese Taipei will take the bronze medal over the People's Republic of China. So the gold medal match in the women's team compound archery between the Republic of Korea and India. Time now to introduce our archers to the crowd. Cho Sua of Korea, Sim Soo In, and Han Seong-yun. Cho, Sim, and Ham. Shende and Pragati, and Anvit Kaur. As we go into the fourth and final set, it's a four-point lead. 172 plays 168. It's going to need to be absolutely perfect from the team from India. Oh, that final arrow was marked up, so it's 172 playing 169, so just a three-point deficit, so that end was tied in the end, 58 apiece. So just a three-point deficit, but this will need to be absolutely perfect. I think that's just on the outside of the line. The shadow of the arrow just coming across, but I think that's a nine. Pragati needs a 10 here. That's a 10. So that first one will be checked. The first arrow from Shende. Nine. So potentially two tens and a nine. That's in the 10 on the line there. It'll do. From Cho Sua, and it's Cho that's going to be competing in the mixed team competition. They're through to the final there as well, so Cho could potentially pick up two gold medals here today. Ooh, that one will get measured. think it's 9. Can the Indians finish strong here? Two nines. And three nines to finish for the team from India. Enough. And Sim Soo in. Finishes with a 10, and Korea will take the gold. But confirmation of the result, it was comfortable in the end. 229 plays 224. And the Republic of Korea are the gold medal winners here. World University Games, the first gold to be decided in this competition. So coming up shortly, it's the men's turn to take to the stage for the men's team compound competition. We start with the bronze medal match between Korea and India. And the Koreans have Sim Ha Jin, Park Sun Hyun, and Kwon Min Chang. And there come the team from India. Aman Saini, Sangampreet Bisla, and Rishabh Yadav. Oh, beautiful, great grouping from the team from India. So you see there, a perfect 60 scored. And 2 points dropped from the Republic of Korea. Into the X there from Kwon. And another 10. Now, can the team from India maintain this perfect record? They dropped 3 points in the first set, but then at the end of the first set, they scored a 10, and then 10s all the way through, 10 again. That's 11 10s in a row. Don't want to jinx it. Well, it had to end at some point, 9 scored. 11 straight 10s have put India in a very commanding position. Of course, another 10. And Aman Saini will see things through and clinch the bronze medal for the team from India. So confirmation of the score, 229 to India over 226 to the Republic of Korea. So the gold medal match in the compound men's team archery competition will be between France and the People's Republic of China. So the French team of Victor Boulot, Remy Albanese, and Nathan Cadronet will go up against the team from China. Du Maiju, Shen Yansong, and Wan Shikun. And trying to start off with a 10. Wow, perfect start. Nine scored from Albanese. Cadronet also scoring a 9. Ooh, 8 scored from Boulot. Then scored from Du. Well, it's a perfect start from China with a 7-point lead going in to the final end. It's looking very likely that it will be the team from China that will take the gold. So the level pegging in this final and fourth end. Eight. For Cadronet. And a 10 from Boulot to finish things for the French. A score of 224. A little twitchy. Gets a 9. And only 2 points in it with one final arrow to go. Well, an 8 to finish. The pressure very much off Wang at the end there, and China have clinched the gold medal. China win with a score of 231 over France's 224. So silver for France, but gold goes to the team from China. So time now for the compound mixed team bronze medal match. The team from Chinese Taipei, Wu Ziwei and Lin Mingqing. The team from China, Wang Shikun and Shou Jiayu. So just a 1 point lead from Chinese Taipei. Means that China will shoot first, going in to the fourth and final set. Here we go. Shot clock starts with 80 seconds. Nine. Well, with this high pressure, that's got to be considered as a dropped point. And a nine from Xu. Well, she had a disappointing fourth in the team competition, women's team competition. Now, Wu has been absolutely outstanding in this final. And that continues. Beautiful, beautiful grouping. Lin Mingqing in the women's competition. She did shoot a couple of eights. But it's a perfect 10 from Lin Mingqing. Absolutely outstanding. Finishes with a shot right in the center. What a great performance from this 18-year-old. And finishing with a 10, an absolutely perfect way to end it. And Chinese Taipei will take the bronze medal. So the gold medal match, the compound mixed team gold, and it is a matchup between the Republic of Korea and India. Cho Suwa, already with one gold medal, and Park Sejong. Aman Sani of India, and Pragati. It's all to play for, and it is India that will take the honours and start first in this third end. Beautiful. Communication between the team members is so important. Ooh. Door is open again. Cho has given the team from India a chance. Sejong getting a 10. Now, perfect score here will level the scores. Just adjusting there with his mouth, it just slipped out of the groove there. Oh, but it didn't put him off at all. It is a perfect score in the third end. And whatever happens, India will either level the score or take the lead. And they're going to take the lead. They're taking the lead potentially by one. Shot clock ticking down, 4 seconds left on the clock. Ooh, wayward Park under pressure there. Managing it to sneak it into the nine. But that was not a good end for the team from Korea. They started so well. Ten keeps them very much in touch. Another 10 here. Right, well, two 10s will give them the victory. That's one of them. Saini shot a 9 with his last arrow, but he's been perfect up until that point. Can he finish it off? The pressure is on. And he does it with a 10. India have taken the gold. Well, apart from the shaky start in the first end, they were near perfect. And you can see there, only 3 points dropped in the whole of the competition. And India win with a score of 157 to 156. India take the gold. So silver for the People's Republic of Korea. And representing India, the gold medalists